What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to install and use Magic AI for Photoshop. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. New features like Generative Fill and a wide range of other AI tools have just been added to Photoshop and other Adobe apps. You must have Photoshop Beta installed if you want to download the newest Photoshop update. To install it, go to your Creative Cloud. Click on Apps at the top and then scroll down and click Beta Apps. Here, you will see a list of beta apps. Click on Try for Photoshop. It will start loading and then installing the new update. Wait a minute for this process to complete. Once the installation is complete, click on Try to launch the Photoshop beta version. Click on Create and select a transparent background. You can choose any background and then click OK. Here, you can find the AI Magic tool asking you to select your object and remove background. Don't worry, I will explain how to use it. Press Ctrl and A or Command and A to select the layer. You will notice that the AI Magic tool has changed. It now says Generative Fill, as you can see here. Click on it and it will prompt you to describe what you would like to generate. If you don't type anything and just click Generative Fill, see what happens. Please wait a moment. Also, remember that your system must be connected to the internet while using this amazing AI Photoshop tool. As you can see, it has generated AI images. You can check here to see what other images it has created. This is impressive. Now, let's try prompting Photoshop's Magic AI and see what it generates for us. Again, press Ctrl and A or Command and A on a Mac to select the layer and click on Generative Fill. Type anything you want. As an example, I will type a fairy holding an apple. Then click on Generate and wait a moment. I will skip the loading to save your time, as it can take a moment to generate the image. This is both amazing and a little funny, but at least it created an image based on the prompt I provided. And the fairy got an apple to eat. Now, let's have some fun by adjusting an image. Choose an image you like. For this tutorial, I will choose this image to play with. Here, you can see the Select the Object option. To select an object, use the Lasso tool. In this case, we will select the white lines. After selecting the object, click on Generative Fill and type Remove White Lines. Then, click on Generate. Please be patient and let it load for a few seconds to a minute. The selected white line is gone and it will provide you with three options. You can check each one. I like the third one. Let's have even more fun by adding a cat to the image. To do this, go back to Photoshop, select the Lasso tool and choose the area where you want to add a cat. Then click on Generative Fill and type a cat and click on Generate. Watch how the magic tool added a cat to this image. Aha! A cat is now lying beside the road. It might be dangerous, but worry not, as it's an AI-generated image. Removing a background has never been this easy. This tool just made it a click away. Let's try it. I brought my horse here. Well, not really, but it looks like he's running away. Anyway, to remove the background, simply click on Remove Background and it's gone. I guess my horse is now flying. I'll catch him later, but I hope this tutorial helped you understand the power of generative AI for Photoshop. You can discover more about this magic tool by following our extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.